Guantanamo Bay Detention Camp is perhaps America's most notorious prison in this day and age. Since 9/11, the detention camp has held a total of 780 prisoners, with only 30 remaining there today. Of those 30 inmates, 16 are eligible for transfer, 3 are eligible for a periodic review board, 9 are involved in a military commissions process, and 2 have been convicted in military commissions. Yet President Biden has pledged to close the facility before he leaves office.